Good morning. This is my Sony RX10 version 4. I use this camera for the majority of my videos and pictures. A couple of reasons I love this camera. Actually, before I say any of that, I want to point out that this is not an advertisement for this camera. I know it's going to feel like it is for a bit, but it is not. At the very end of this video, I'm going to tell you why I do not think you should buy it. So yeah, not an advertisement. Okay, reasons I love this camera. The length of the camera with the lens hood removed is less than 6 inches. That means this camera is permitted at concerts like this Ed Sheeran concert I went to a couple of years ago. And because the zoom goes to 600 millimeters, 35 millimeter equivalent, from my bleacher seats, I was able to zoom in far enough to get video like this. Because the lens is not interchangeable, the lens is permanently attached, the camera is more tightly sealed than most digital SLRs, and I feel more comfortable taking the camera into a pool to take pictures of my daughter. And honestly, the camera really just takes awesome pictures. But there are two features of the Sony RX10 version 4 which I have been unable to find in any other camera. One is that it can shoot video at up to 960 frames per second. That means I can slow video down 400 times slower than real speed. I've used this feature so many times in my flipping physics videos. I use this feature to slow down events so we can analyze and understand what is going on. As someone who makes physics educational videos, it is so helpful to be able to film at 960 frames per second. It really just helps y'all understand the physics. The second feature I have been unable to find on any other camera is that it takes full-width resolution pictures while simultaneously recording video. The camera does not take a frame from the video and make it a picture, it actually takes a full-width resolution picture simultaneously as it records video. This means that, in the middle of filming a family game like this...
I know I am right, but you are Ramona.
You are not right. I can snap a picture with more than twice as many pixels as a 4K video frame, make a canvas of that picture, and then take a video of me taking a video of that picture and simultaneously snap another picture of that picture. And the camera is almost completely silent as it takes a picture. See, I just took a picture of you watching this video. But here is the problem. This camera is version 4 of the Sony RX10 series. Version 1 came out in 2013, version 2 2015, version 3 2016, version 4 2017. And version 5? Nope. It's 2022, and version 5 has yet to be released. Sony, where is it? I am loath to recommend anyone purchase a new digital SLR that uses technology from 5 years ago. Sony, when are you going to release the RX10 version 5? Please tell me when. Or are you never going to make version 5? That would make me very sad.